It's been more than 3 months since the end of summer, but here are some snippets of my life in Paris. If I'm productive, this is gonna be the first summer vlog out of many, and I'm happy to say that this has been the best summer of my life, no doubts.
You will lend your brothers a helping hand. If this little problem you will understand, you will lend your brothers a helping hand. Whether you are white, pink, blue, or black, 6 feet of
dile que pienso en ella para que piense en mí.
Some people say that a place they traveled to wasn't what they were expecting in a negative way, but I really think the opposite happened for me in Paris and every city I visited this summer, because they all surpassed my expectations by a million times, and I could not tell you how worth it this trip truly was.
I'm getting tired of all these montages, and so are you, probably. When I was a kid, I hated museums, but now I can't get enough. One of my biggest regrets is not spending more time on drawing, but I'm glad I kept making art through these videos. It's insane, because when I watch my videos back, I can still remember 13-year-old me spending days huddled up in the bottom bunk editing. Some days I feel like that girl has hardly changed, others I seek that same naive excitement that I fear is dwindling.
Moments before we leave France. I'm gonna miss this Airbnb. It's so beautiful. My phone is on 1%, so I'm trying to use it all. My dad and my brother are now struggling to move the luggage is down 3 floors, and I feel their pain. I'm grateful I'm not a man right now.
Now that we're nearing the end of this video, stay tuned for more travel vlogs and memories that I made this summer. Love you guys. Until next time.